A roof fire forces the evacuation of an Acme market in Bensalem, Bucks County. Firefighters were called to the 2300 block of Pasqualone Boulevard around 11:45 this morning. We're told everyone was able to get out of the store safely. Now, the fire was placed under control in about 25 minutes. While it remains under investigation, authorities say some workers were on the roof before the fire started.